So what name for this place you said before?
Waterfall.
Second floor.
Waterfall is named Pha Sawan.
Pha Sawan?
Yes.
Waterfall.
This is the second floor.
This is the second floor. Very, very lovely. Beautiful. Rainforest. So now we go to third floor. This second floor, but now we go to third floor. So now we walk up to the fourth level, and we have a big tree here. So I will try to walk under this tree. It's not that easy to walk in rainforest, but good we have streets, we don't need machetes today. So now we stay in third floor in this river pool. Wow, so beautiful, I don't have words. And very peaceful. And very lonely place, very private. I can jump from here, yeah. Wow. I hope you look and enjoy this clip, and I hope it's possible for you in your life to go here too, because I want everyone to come here. But if everyone come here, it's not private anymore. And now it's in Mars. Today we have 9 Mars. So it's very dry season here. It's like summer season. So bath season is to go from next month, April, May, and June, July, August. It's the best season because I have a rain period here and have a big huge waterfall here. But now not that much water, but enough, and still very beautiful. And what is lovely in this rainforest, it's that here it's lots of big bamboo, and from bamboo you can make furniture for everything. What? Wow. A big fish? Wow. So now we will walk up to this waterfall in top. This is look like a good place for monkeys or bears or for animal. So now we stay in number 4 and we will walk up until we come to number 7. So now we walk up to 5 floor and a little bit tired because we walk a lot in up, but here not have much water but still have some small water, probably water go somewhere under. It should be so lovely to come here and have rain season because water will come from up here and go down and have very, very big power and big waterfall here. So now we will walk up to the last level, number 7. So now we stay in level 6 and we will go to number 7 too. Hatitun.
Hatilun.
Papilun.
Yes.
Papilun. But today we're not so lucky because always have full of water here. But today doesn't have any water. Very, very dry. And next time I will come here, I will make new video in rain season and you can see all water inside here. But what fascinating is this tree. This tree. Same like a rope or something. You see, when I see this, I think someone make. But make by nature. Hard to believe because for your team, same like a rope for water, water pipe, like you have water inside. And maybe he change when have water, maybe he bring water inside, now it's very dry. I don't know. If you know, tell me please. You see, it's a natural tree, it's not a cable. And here I have one more. So now let's go to the hard exercise, to climbing up to number 7. Oh my God. god, up there somewhere. You see, very high. I don't know how many meters we stay in up. If I guess, I should say maybe 300-400 meter. And now we go up maybe 500 meter. I don't know. Very hard to walk here, but it's fun. Finally, after a hard exercise, we stay in level 7, and here have some small spring. I don't know, I can say waterfall or not. Yeah, I have like small waterfall today. Oh, I cannot imagine how beautiful it will be when I have full water here. But what I can see from color here, have color white, have color green. I think not
full.
Long time. When I have full, it looks like
yeah,
this.
Land.
Wow.
Land.
Yeah, all walls will have water comes down here. Wow. Next time I will show you a video when have full water here. Seven waterfall, but still beautiful now. And water come up from mountain. And very
that's
romantic.
That's
wow. Yeah, and not only water is beautiful, even tree beautiful. And the tree become any more beautiful when have more water. And I wonder why water come from? Probably from the cloud in up. I don't know. And before I see lots of fish inside, but here I not see fish. But downstairs have lots of fish.
Thank you.